The attack took place at a sweet shop in Lordship Lane, East Dulwich, just before 11 o'clock this morning. PC Hammond popped into the shop to buy some sweets when he unknowingly walked into a robbery. A youth was holding shopkeeper Cantilal Patel at knife point and had stolen £10 from the till. As PC Hammond tried to arrest the youth, a scuffle broke out and he was stabbed in the left-hand side of his stomach. First on the scene was a nearby shop owner.
And I saw the policeman. He was lying on his back on the floor with his legs sprawled on both sides, a bit on the shelf. It was a big wound and he was in real pain and he was screaming as well at the same time. And all the time he seemed to pass out and he was more worried about to go to his duty at that time.
PC Hammond, who's a 47-year-old divorcee, was taken to King's College Hospital for emergency surgery. His attacker is said to be aged between 18 and 20, slim and of West Indian appearance.
He came out of the shop and ran down Lordship Lane in the direction of Goose Green. And he disappeared in the Warren of Back Streets, we understand, down in that vicinity of Goose Green. We haven't yet found the weapon. We're currently doing house-to-house inquiries in the area. We're also appealing for anybody who is driving by or walking past. It's a very busy road, Lordship Lane. There must have been many people who may be able to help us with information to contact the police at East Dulwich.
Tonight, police inquiries are continuing to find the man who robbed a sweet shop of £10 and stabbed a policeman known locally as the People's Friend. This is Mike Pearce in Dulwich for Thames News.